Welcome back to the stream. I'm starting late, like later than normally I even allow myself to, just because I really felt like it. And it's a fucking Friday, so whatever. But yeah, like the thing that I said, I might not stream today just because I was doing something, and that thing didn't happen, but I just got home late anyway for various other reasons. But like the whole time I was just like, okay, then I can play. And we did just get to a part where like we're just in the Zora's Domain now, so that is an interesting area that I'd like to actually like do and look at and all that. Last stream ended very abruptly, even though it was time. It was like already over 3 hours a little bit, but suddenly and stressfully the game crashed and appeared to be semi-corrupted, and turns out the Switch has a thing for that. So I just let it run its little scan thing and it was fine, and I was back where I was, actually, like our actual last autosave right after doing the shrine we did. We were out there and then I saved normally and ran around and did my like chores getting fairies and stuff, and it was okay. So that was a weird scare. It was a really weird scare, but we ended up being fine, and thank fuck for that, you know? But yeah, I'm wearing the weird headphones that are too loud for me, so I'm a little bit distracted, but let me just start to turn off this music. From the levels, it looks like it's fine. So I'm not concerned about how it sounds like to you, but good lord, to me. To me, it was way too much. I also looked up a way. That's one of the reasons why I was like, okay, three reasons why I'm late. One, got home late. Two, I was like, fuck it, I'm eating food. Instead of just starting stream immediately. And three, I had the curiosity of like, is there actually like a way to reset the capture card that I don't know? Because like, long-time watchers of the screen will know that like the capture card just sometimes fucking goes black for no reason. I don't know, it just doesn't like it. And I was like, this can't just be me, and turns out it's not just me. It turns out this is a thing that Elgato's been doing for a long time. So the only way that I've seen was that like you have to go into fucking devices and deal with it, which is unfortunate because it means like Elgato has not fixed it for generations. But at least you can use your actual computer, so I don't have to necessarily unplug and plug in and hope that it works. Like, I think the most annoying part is that like when my way of fixing it through Elgato was let's just transition over. Like I'm gonna still stay on this screen for a while because the moment we start doing things is gonna be like cutscenes. But like when I have to reset, I have to re-add the capture sort of source in Streamlabs. And it takes a little time because I have to get everything. I have to change the audio back to where I need to. I have to put it like behind the VTuber and so much bullshit, so much. So like this, I don't have to do any of that crap. But I do have to, like, it's a different kind of thing where like I can't do it while OBS is open. So I'm going to try for a while to just do it before I open up stream. Well, it doesn't crash right away. I don't know. I'll try to find my thing, because thing is, I want to try to do it before I opened up Streamlabs, but I might not reset it properly in that case if I do that. But if I open up Streamlabs and then close it, I have like a 30 to 40% chance that it will crash my whole computer. And I think that's partly the fault of the Elgato itself interacting with OBS, causing this problem in the first place, causing problems for my whole computer, which will make it harder because I have to start up all my shit from the beginning. I'll figure it out. If I actually find out, you'll never see a problem almost ever again. It'll just be like, this is over and I'm not talking about it anymore, but let's just go. So I'm back here. Sadly, when I respawned, because like the last thing I did, I was going to chase a fucking star fragment. That didn't come back when I reloaded the file, so woe is me. No star fragment for me. But yeah, I'm back here and I'm gonna talk to these people, and I'm assuming from looking at that this is the Lady Yona or whatever the heck, because she's the only one that has any kind of distinctive qualities to herself, and the rest are like generic Zora whatever, is just different colors. So we'll see how it goes, but I assume I'll walk close enough and start cutscening. No, I have to talk to him. Okay, so if I have to start, I'm gonna talk to fucking everyone else. That's what's unacceptable. Ah, the traveler. It's amazing that you made it here through all the sludge. An enormous amount of that muck fell not too long ago, but you and I have somehow avoided getting caught in it. Thanks to Lady Yona's guidance, we were able to save those buried in the sludge in the nick of time. However, now that Gunk is woefully stuck to our domain's precious statue. How are we to rectify this? I mean, I think I could probably, like... Yeah. If I go in here, it's just gone, right? There we go. Well then! A witness with their own two eyes, Hylian. You've removed that dreadful sludge from our statue. I've no doubt that Lady Yona will be positively elated. Yeah, no problem. Like, it was annoying me as well.
The sludge is gone. Wow, how amazing. The sludge that was on the statue is gone. There's so much there, it seems nearly impossible.
It's kind of weird how they're like, well, we can't wash it off in the town that is made on and full of water. Like, I know that, like, this water here is, it's shitty water, and that's the whole problem. But, like, I mean, like, part of the reason that Sidon's up there is he's making some of the water not shitty, right? Like, you know? I don't know. It's probably more complicated than... Oh. It's Linny! Oh, I mean, hello, Link. It's so nice how you were able to clean up that sludge-covered statue so easily. You really are amazing, Link. Oh, enough already. I can't stand it. It feels so cold and unnatural to call you that, as though we're strangers. I thought it would be weirder to call the hero of the domain some silly Link nickname I gave him as a child, but... Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna go ahead and call you Linny. Hey, Linny. Oh, yes, I feel so much better. I call you Linny because you're more than just Link to me. I hope you'll forgive me for using my old friend card for that. Anyway, thanks for cleaning that up, statue, Linny. You really are the best. Mom! Speaking of, Lady Yona is standing in front of that sparkling clean statue. I'm sure she's as grateful as the rest of us. I didn't even talk to her, so I didn't even know that she cared. I didn't know that. I thought she was just gonna be like, damn, this shit sucks. Anyway, go see Prince Sidon. Oh, I've been shuffling all over because bits of sludge keep making their way on my lovely beds. Wait, are you here as a customer? Even amid the sludge? Oh, Robin, of course. And our beds are perfectly clean. Enjoy sleep as deep as the ocean here at the Seabed Inn. Will you be staying? Our regular bed will cost you 20 rupees and our blissful water bed is 50 rupees. No. Of course, we're always open, so please come back again. Yeah, I was just seeing what's up. Going around and saying what I want. Were you?
Thanks for cleaning up the statue in the square. I'll make a note of your achievement and report to Lady Yona. Oh, I suppose I should record Clef's achievement as well.
Suppose. Yes, please note that I tackled the sludge for the sake of my beloved domain. However, please do not mention that I accidentally used up all the splash fruit I was selling. Whoops. Wait, is there somebody selling shit here? Maybe not. A customer!
Hey, Grandpa, I know it's been a while, but we have a customer here.
Grandpa Dento... Oh, come on.
Sorry about that. The Hammerhead, our workshop that we're so proud of, is temporarily closed. As you know, my Grandpa Dento is the best blacksmith around. But since the sludge started falling, he's been in quite the foul mood.
Okay, so I'm assuming that he's gonna give me, like, a cool weapon, kind of like the other blacksmith in the Gorn thing, but why didn't I get one from fucking Burrito Village? Like, don't they have, like, Rivali's bow? Like, cause this is... Like, I fucking have this thing being, like, Daruk's hammer. And so I should have Rivali's bow, but I don't remember seeing anybody like that. Like, I don't know. Can I buy things? Huh? My shop? Oh, please accept my apologies. I must ask that you wait a bit longer for us to open. Oh. See, I'm currently dealing with the ripples of overusing up all of the splash root so scarcely. Huh. I mean, I can give you splash root. I have so much of it, I do not care. The turning tide! Traveler, we are in your debt for this great deed. The sludge that was marring the turning tide has disappeared completely. I must report this to Lady Yona at once. I would like to share this joyous news, however. In this state, I fear that if I met with Lady Yona, I may dispel the contents of my stomach upon her noble self. Ooh.
I don't know if I hit you with the water. Nope. He's just like, ow. Yeah, what if I talk to you?
I'm so sorry. Everyone has been treated now, but we have used all the splash fruit.
There are more injuries than accepted. Please accept my apology.
You have nothing to apologize for. You did how it had to be done. Most importantly, I'm grateful that everyone is all right. Now, if we could only do something about that statue. You there, are you a traveler? I'm sorry that I did not notice you until now. I was focused on a matter of great importance. Zora's domain is in troubled times at the present due to the sludge falling from the sky. Things have finally calmed down, at least for the moment. However, this precious statue remains covered in sludge.
Does it?
We were just discussing how we need to wash away the sludge. Regardless, I... Wait, what is this?
I fucking did the sludge, bro. I did it.
Whoa.
The sludge! I see you managed to wash it away. That statue is a symbol of hope for the Zora. It's very precious to us. Thank you so much for cleaning it up.
Yes.
In truth, that statue depicts the majestic forms of the pair who saved this cherished domain in the past. That's right. Beloved Prince Sidon of the Zora and his very best friend, Sir Link, the Hero and Hylian Swordsman. It is simply wonderful, is it not? How I would love to meet him someday. So you have a similar statue to the Hylian Hero. Similar eyes as well? Oh my, and you are also a Hylian. And a swordsman? Wait, could it be?
Yeah, dude, that's me. It me.
Are you Link, the swordsman of legend? Please remember to mind your manners, Chroma. Please accept my apology.
Yes,
please pardon our rudeness.
Whoa.
I'm quite surprised to learn that you're the legendary swordsman, Sir Link. I've heard mention of you nearly every day since I arrived at this domain. I'm Prince Sidon's... Oh, forgive me. I'm your best friend's fiancé.
No. I am my best friend's fiancé. Excuse you.
My name is Yona. I'm truly honored to have the opportunity to meet you, Sir Link.
The statue depicts our heroic Prince Sidon and his beloved just friend Link. Hi, Banana Star. Exactly. They're just riding on each other like normal friends do.
I heard that you were just missing along with Princess Zelda. If I may ask, what brings you here?
Fucking investigating the bullshit. Look at all this.
To think that such a thing took place beneath Hyrule Castle, and now that you're traveling the kingdom to investigate. So your search for Princess Zelda is what brought you to this domain.
Sure.
In that case, feel free to investigate the area around the domain as thoroughly as you see fit. Oh, I have a lovely idea. If you do not mind, ask that you please go and meet with Sidon. I'm certain that he would be delighted to see you.
I did already, though. He told me to come see you.
Oh, I see. I should have anticipated that you already visited Mipha Court. If only I could have seen my dear friend Sidon's joyous face when he saw you. But how strange that he heard you'd off to meet with me first. I do appreciate that he worries about me so, but still. Sir Link, please do go and see my friend Sidon once more. I feel certain that there's something more he would like to speak to you about.
Oh, for sure.
Lady Yona, it is time. I fear we must be going now. Forgive me, Sir Link, but I must be on my way. But if it pleases you. After you've met with Sidon, please you can visit me at the infirmary on the floor below.
Blah, the floor above? Jesus Christ.
I'm determined to be of assistance to you as best as I can, Sir Link.
I like her. We can be a throuple.
Ever since I was a child, I have visited this domain countless times as Lady Yona's attendant. Aww. Of course, this is the first time that sledge was falling from the sky. I cannot believe that the situation is so dire. Ooh. Oh, do you have a question for me, perchance? If so, I will do my best to answer it.
No, I'm good. I actually know where those two are.
I'll be going up to the infirmary in a short while. If you like, please pay us a visit there.
Sure. Okay, so can I buy shit now?
Ooh. Oh, a customer.
Welcome to Mario Mart. Let me tell you about our fine facilities. Our convenient general goods store, the Coral Reef, is open.
Yes, even during these unusual times.
Then there's our esteemed workshop, the Hammerhead, which is, unfortunately, closed as of now.
Oh, and the one reading dusty old text in the library is the Flat. She's no shopkeeper, but rather the royal secretary.
What you doing?
I'm showing customers around. Except, well, the only problem is no one's coming around because of the sludge. That junk seems to be always on my mind these days. I actually wrote a song about the sledge. You wouldn't want to hear it, would you?
Sure.
Great. Then please listen up. I present a work with lyrics by Moreau, music by Moreau, and performed by, you guessed it, me, Moreau. Sludge is filling up the domain. It's thick and gross and on everything. Gills full of mud, fins thick with sludge. Even the song's kind of a trudge. It's a sledge. Key, there you go. It actually cheered me up having you listen to my song. Oh, wait, you didn't lose heart because you had to listen to that, right? If that's the case, sorry about that. Nah, it's fine. Let's see. I got enough arrows, I'm pretty sure, right? 96, okay, let's buy this. Sure. What's this? Swift Violet. Eh, let me buy a bunch. I mostly haven't been getting them because I'm just too lazy to get them. Like, I see them and I'm like, eh. But this... Oh, I have 44? When the hell do I get 44? I guess I'm not buying these then. I'm probably around a fucking... Whatchacallit? Kakariko Village. Okay, Lance. I got Fleet Lotus. Which... Oh, the crab. I think I have a lot of Fleet Lotus seeds, so I don't really need them, and I never fucking use them, so, like, whatever. I always gotta get me some crab. Got the store. I don't need to go to the inn, because I be have inn going. Let's just go to the infirmary and see if she says anything different. Why is this rough? Sheesh, if I fail to clean this completely, if the sludge misses in the water and it spreads, and if this enters your gills, it causes nothing but trouble. Your body breaks down until you can hardly move. Huh. I must work tirelessly to ensure that our children live long enough to speak with true Zora eloquence. Eloquence? We Zora tend to speak more eloquently after waiting middle age. I hope that when I reach 100 years, I will speak as beautifully as your elders, unless that is too old-fashioned. Get it? Old? I truly have no flair for humor. I should have sworn more restraint. Well, you'll get there. Honorable Link, you must excuse my inquiries, for I have not traveled beyond the Zora Kingdom. What is the meaning behind polyamory? Do you think the prince would be interested in this knowledge? Wow, you Hylians really have different cultures, but it is good to try. Maybe, perhaps, no, maybe. Great work washing away that nasty sludge. Thanks to you, we are saved. Now it is my turn to play the hero. I am off on a quest to acquire more splash fruit. Lady Yona finds them, said quest worrisome. However, despite how I may appear, I was once known as the master of the spear. This is truly the perfect opportunity to retrain my legs and hips so that I can see all that I am the master of old. Good luck with that. I don't think that you can't or anything, but you know. This is terrible. Require my wits about me in order to effectively patrol, but my gills are in turmoil because of the sludge. And yet, I'm heartened by the demand statue of the Turning Tide being returned to its pristine state. It's truly so necessary for it to be standing proud and shining brightly in the middle of everything. Yeah, you're welcome. I like things being clean as well. Oh. Hey! Hey, Hylian, I hear you came to the domain for some kind of investigation. You should speak to King Dorifan. Ah, except he was out investing in the sludge. I do not know when he will return. Perhaps you should hear what Lady Yona has to say instead. She can be found at the infirmary at the back. She's treating those who were harmed by the sludge. Oh yeah, I talked to that guy. Well, I didn't actually talk to that guy. He was just fucking... almost dead. Some old guy is keeping me from talking to him. Ah, greetings. Did you come to see Prince Sidon? If you're looking for Prince Sidon, he can be found at Mipha Court. And that place can be found at Ploymus Mountain. It has such an exquisite view, I've considered not telling others about it. Although, I suppose I just did. Yeah, it's a catch-22. People can't appreciate it if they don't know about it, and if people know about it, it'll make it busy.
I simply can't stop sighing. I've been staring at the throne room. I mean, protecting the throne room for ages now. But these days, I never catch sight of Prince Sidon. I know that he's doing some kind of important work at Mipha Court, but... I would even brave a bit of sludge for just a momentary peek at our prince.
Well, then you gotta brave it, because he's just there. He just chilling. Brave your shit. Get all my arrows. Ooh. I didn't even realize that these were... Yep. Whoops.
Too slow.
Too slow. Far too slow.
What's too slow?
The report. What is he thinking? Time is of the essence.
The cliffs at the shore of Toto Lake are crumbled due to the upheaval. Miraculously, an ancient ruin appeared. I'm pleased that Prince Sidon asked the Zor historian Giotto to investigate. However, he is far too interested in satisfying his curiosity for those ruins and simply will not provide us with a report. I understand that historians believe theirs is a labor of passion, but sometimes that perspective is downright impractical. Never mind. My apologies. There's no point in troubling you. Giotto really is a problem.
I didn't see him over there. I don't know if we're talking about the same ruins, but I'm pretty sure I've been there. Cleaned the whole damn thing, didn't make no difference, but maybe he's on the ground and he had to be like, "Oh, you did it! You cleaned the thing!" So short.
I'm feeling much better than before. It is all thanks to Lady Yona.
No problem.
If only that sludge would stop falling.
I mean, I'ma try my best. I'm just checking up on the situation first.
One more thing.
I feel that we, Lady Yona included, have grown much closer to the Zor of the Domain throughout these trying times. It is all thanks to the role that we are tasked with, overseeing the infirmary and caring for the Domain. Oh, I nearly hope it is not as imprudent of me to say as much during such a dire situation. In any case, it's nice to see how beloved Lady Yona has become here, seeing as she's to become their queen soon.
The sludge. It makes me feel so gross.
Ugh. The sludge. I'm powerless. I'm sorry. I've been nothing but a burden ever since I touched the sludge.
It is gross. Hey, Yona, what up?
The sludge really is quite stubborn. I dearly hope her patience recovers soon. Lady Yona, Sir Link is here at last.
Oh,
you really came. How fortuitous. I was hoping to speak with you about an item that you entrusted the Domain with repairing, your Zora armor.
Oh.
The repair is mostly complete, but it does require just one more thing. I need an ancient arowana.
Oh, I have those.
I can finish the armor right away if I can somehow acquire a scale from that fish. We have not seen an ancient arowanas around lately. I have no idea where they can be found. Since they're being used for making armor, Dento the blacksmith may know something about how to get one. If you find one, can you please bring it to me? Do that and I shall fix your precious item at once and return it to your care. As well, you know, the Zora armor allows even a highlander like you to climb waterfalls with ease. I'm certain that'll prove useful to you. Please do not forget my request.
But I have it. I've been eating them for like a while now.
Oh! Could it be that you've brought me an ancient arowana?
There you go.
Whoa!
An ancient arowana! With this, I can finally finish repairing your treasured Zora armor. Please just wait a short moment while I hurry to the workshop.
It's like Link just continues drowning at the time. He's like, I'm getting really tired of treading water.
I'm so honored to reunite you with this item, dear Link.
Yes, yes!
Your armor is as good as new.
Nice.
Please, take this along with our well wishes. I'm so happy that I was able to return it to a pristine state. It is a precious piece of armor, after all. As well, you well know, the Zora armor allows even a Hylian like you to climb waterfalls with ease.
I see.
Of course, it will not help you with climbing waters that have been tainted with the sludge. However, with your great skill, Sir Link, I'm certain you'll find a way up that waterfall, clouded though it is.
Whoa.
Please use this well for your investigation into the Princess Zelda's whereabouts.
Sure. I only have one piece, though. Where's the fucking rest of it?
Armor crafted by a past Zora princess for her future husband. Wearing it would allow even Prince Hylian to swim up waterfalls.
I wonder if that's Princess Ruto. Okay, well, I'm basically wearing what my approximation to what a swimsuit would be. So I guess that is now the better one. Yeah. Okay. Where are we going? We're going back to Prince Sidon. Is there anybody up here? No. We'll just teleport over. There we go. Like, normally I'd be trying to explore a lot, but I've already been there. I've already done it.
I've already talked to the mans. We can do much more faffing about another point. Archery tip. Telling me about bullet time when that's how I just how I get anything done. Good lord, that goop. Link, you're back. Why do you also have ghosts following you? You'll find out. I'll talk to you. I'm overjoyed to see you alive and well, Link. Prince Sidon was beside himself with worry. Speaking of overwhelming concern, I wonder how my daughter Dunma is faring. She's remarkably competent, but I can't help but worry. Oh, please forgive my rudeness. I was lost in thought for a moment there. I don't remember talking to somebody named Dunma, so maybe I don't know. Ah, Link! Have you had a chance to visit Zora's domain yet? Yeah, our new girlfriend is good. I see. So that filthy sludge is still plaguing the domain. That aside, I'm so grateful to hear that Lady Ona and the others are safe for the time being. Thank you for putting my heart at ease, Link. You are truly an exceptional friend. Huh? Now then, with that concern quelled for the moment, on to the bigger issue. My mind has been racing since we last spoke. Link, you said that you mysteriously awoke on a sky island, correct? The sky. Could it be that the sky is the key to everything after all? My apologies. I've actually been wondering if those floating sky islands could be the source of the falling sludge. Oh, 100%. That is why I've tasked Azorius Sori to investigate ruin fragments and all the historical documents related to the sky. As for me, I'm not at liberty to leave this spot at present, as I'm uniquely qualified to deal with the sludge here. You see, old friend, this place is the source of water that flows into Zora's domain. That's why I must use my power of water manipulation to separate the sludge from our water in order to clean it. If I cease, then the sullied water will flow into our beloved home and there will be much pain and suffering. That's why I cannot afford to leave here no matter what. Say, Link, does not seem that Princess Zelda's whereabouts might be related to the floating sky islands and the ruins? If so, perhaps you should go and speak with our historian Giotto. His many years have blessed him with great wisdom. It's quite possible that he could provide you with some useful information. At present, you should be able to find Giotto continuing his investigation at Toto Lake. By the way, I hope you know that I'm truly happy to see you again after such a long time apart, my dearest friend. Visit me anytime you like. Your presence is never anything less than welcome and appreciated. I love you too, Boo. Okay, so... Oh, wait. Map. So I'm facing whatever this is, Shatterback Point, and I'm supposed to go to this... to this thing. I will go check up on this just because it's right here, and I want to. More crab. Always need more crab. Whoop. Frog in crab heaven. There we go. I mean, we have a lot of hot-footed crabs. I mean, we have a lot of hot-footed frogs. We have a lot of crabs, too, but, like, you know, we haven't had as much time to collect as much as we have for hot-footed frogs. What's going on up here? Hey, there is a statue of Mipha. I was like, wasn't there one of them? There she be. Isn't this an ancient arowana? So it was, like, right here. We didn't actually have to go up, like... Not that I'm saying that it's a shame or anything, but I'm like, damn, that's actually pretty easy. Probably if I talked to the historian guy, he would have been like, I used to see them at Shatterback Point, I don't know. And then... Please. Oh, I didn't even know the summon was here. Wow, I was wondering who that might be, and turns out to be none other than Link. Look, do you see how much Ploymus Mountain has changed? It now enshrines a glorious statue of Mipha. She looks after the Zora from here, just like she always did. The reason we can endure this sludge is because of everyone's efforts and also thanks to her kind protection. I mean, I would say it's Sidon's effort, but sure.
Damn. Look at that goop. That fucking temple. I mean, okay, you know what? I think we can fly over there from here. What's the path? What's the best walking path? I mean, it's just kind of like going around that way. We'll fly off of this thing so we can get back down. Wait, what the fuck?
Aw, my friend and I got separated.
Yeah. Can't I just, like, roll you down? I mean, there is goop, but... Yeah, you don't roll. Oh, there you go. Roly-poly. Come on, it's a water slide. Let's go. I think this is one of the easiest Koroks I've ever had. It's just like, it's downhill. First time we don't have to just try to contrive a way to get him uphill. Water for you. What's that? Is that a hot air balloon? Huh. Here we go. I spent all my goddamn Korok seeds trying to expand things. Don't have that much. Every time I see a hot air balloon, I assume that Impa is one of them, but I guess not. Sludge. Okay, so that is where I was, and that is not actually close to where I'm supposed to go. So okay, so that wasn't anything to do with what my historian mans was doing. Oh, there's a shrine over there. Do I have that marked already? I do. Okay, what is my path? Just keep going this way, okay. Wait. Ah, shit. I want to take pictures of those. Aerokuda. Fucking think fast. Nope. Damn it. No, he wasn't high enough to drop into his death. Oh my god. There we go. Nothing particularly interesting going on here. I'm surprised. Oh, there is the camp. I think. Yeah, three lizards. They got meat. And that's where it was gonna come down from. There'd be a waterfall. Water's so clear now. Wow, are you fellow fishing enthusiast? Fishing enthusiast? No, I'm getting carried away. In any case, if you're looking to catch some fish, this is the best spot. That's all thanks to Prince Sidon. He's cleaning up the water in Mipha Court, which is above. Yeah, like what kind of fish do we have going on here? Oh wait, I didn't even intend for that. True. Okay. Anyway, what I was trying to do is this. Oh my god. Oh, Hyrule Bass. Whatever. You live another day. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna keep on going. Actually, Okay, I'll deal with that guy later. Too much goop. What is all this? Just random detritus, I guess. Okay, what are we dealing with here? Got lots of motherfuckers. I thought I saw some. Whoa, fuck. It was a bush. I was looking at a bush. I swear I didn't even push that button. Anyhow, I should be able to take it. Okay, I know that there's a lot in the sky. Yeah, no, it's fine. Oh, there's one of those here. Well, let's try to take you. Ooh. Ow. Okay, that's my bad. I should not have been in view of that guy. Not that, not that. This one. Oops. Okay, I should not use that. I could use this. Actually, to deal with this silver, I should use something better. We got... We have 40. We have a 41. What was I using? 48. Oh god. We'll just use this here 55. Got collateral damage. Nice. Ooh. What are my bows right now? It's better than what I got. I mean, I do want to keep this just have it. This one's doing fine. You know what? We'll drop it. It's almost dead. Give me my stuff. Soldier's Bosh Sword. I don't care. I can't have sludge around where it might eat my loot. It's mine. I earned it. Wasn't there a guy up here? Oh, he fell over here. Cares about that. I guess whatever was here probably despawned. Isn't there one more guy? Or he's always down there. I'll deal with him in a second. Well, I feel like most things I have are still better than that. Yeah, I don't really prefer boomerangs generally. I mean, there's this, but this is a hammer, so it's a bit different. No, I'm good. You can stay there. What's that? Oh, it's a fox. Let's see if I can... do I have a picture of these guys? I can use something a bit more shitty because these are just bones. What was my shittest one? It was you. No, I don't have, why was I moving? Get out of the way, you nobo. Ah, well. See, because I have too many guys. Ow! Damn it. Is there another head somewhere? Oh no, they're all done. Okay. It's like, why so many bodies? Jeez. Jeez. No, you know what? Let's use... we can use one of these. I haven't run into those guys in a while. Them hands. What the heck is up with that lizard over there? Rescue you from your fate. Okay, I don't need to clean up all this. Opal broadsword. This guy has an opal broadsword, he's not using it. Gotta save your environment, dude. Splash fruit. Gotta get more of that splash fruit. You need it. I got this. We're just gonna go over and up and through and around. What was that? Oh, it's scrap from my fight from before. I don't need it. I don't need none of it. More splash fruit. I think I have a lot of... Yeah, I have like 100. I like never use it. And I probably will coming up because it is a pretty good source of like just... Here, wait. Is that... Oh no, that's a flower. I was like, is that a fucking... what is it? Blue pea. Yeah, I'd be saying a lot of caves around here. Like, I also haven't really been looking for them, so there is that, but... Usually I just kind of find them. Hey, man. Just trying to make you fall on the spikes. Every arrow matters. I'm going. I can go have a look-see over here. I thought this whole mountain was gooped for a second, just because of like the piebald nature of like the rock. I think that's a cave. Maybe. We'll see soon enough. Do I have... That's another one. Oh, that's out of focus, but we'll get there soon enough. We are going up that way after we finish everything here. We gotta get Terrytown and Melania. Turns out Melania Trump, the god of horses. Oh, it's just a viewpoint? That's it. Alright. Where am I? I'm going to meet some guy that's here. Oh, is that him? Hey, dude. An investigation, eh? No. Oh, Danma's the person's daughter.
I'll never understand the ways of historians. Can you not conduct the investigation more cautiously?
Yeah.
Ah! Oh, dear. I certainly hope that you did not overhear me grumbling to myself like that. It's not as it sounds, really. Giotto keeps interacting with dangerous things. When I object, he insists it's necessary for his research. They make things quite difficult for me, as it is my job to guard him. That is why I gave in to a moment of grumbling. Ruins?
Oh.
Right. Do you see that opening there?
It is a cave, huh?
The cliff crumbled as a result of the upheaval, and that revealed these ancient ruins. Prince Sidon immediately ordered a thorough investigation. Giotto is a historian, so this kind of thing is his specialty. He was terribly excited and is completely transfixed by the ruins.
Okay, well, cool. Put that away, fucking, Tulin, put it away. I need these goddamn fireflies. Please, somebody be a real firefly. Nobody's real. Oh wait, there's one. Is there any more on, like, the other side? It is- oh, it's already 3 a.m., forget it. Ooh. This used to be ancient text, but now it broke. What's up, man?
This dignified presentation. Yes, the writing looks just like waves upon a stormy sea. Extraordinary. This ancient stone slate was written by our Zora ancestors from the distant past and left for us to discover. Stand upon the land of the sky fish, a droplet, the watery bridge. Alas, I cannot decipher it. Ah, Link. My apologies, I was deep in thought. In any case, I have news. I have made a monumental discovery. There's undeniably an ancient Zora stone slate. Better still, upon its surface there appears to be text regarding the sky. However, the slate is broken, and so I am unable to read it in its entirety. I deeply wish I could view the full text. Alas, I fear my fins are tied. I wonder if... No? Nah. Or is there another... Is the chunk gone somewhere? What can be done? Well, I guess I'll investigate the area and see what turns up, because clearly I have to do something here. Oh!
What is this? The stone slate? I can hardly believe my eyes. Link, I must thank you. Oh, incredible. I can finally read it. Yes, I very well can. Stand upon the land of the skyfish, and behold its lofty view. Among the floating rocks, you see, a droplet waits for you. Through this droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. Do this task, and you shall reveal a most wondrous thing. See the watery bridge's resting spot with your own two eyes, that which connects the Zora to the people of the skies. This is an extraordinary discovery. This is important text actually tells us how to journey into the sky. Though in truth, that mystery just leads us straight into another. One difficulty has been overcome, and yet another has appeared in its wake. It mentions the mark of the king. Perhaps it would be prudent to consult King Dorophon. I assume that he will be returning from his destination of the Sludge shortly.
Okay. Yeah, he's kind of fucked, though. out of my way. What kind of area is this? There's stuff going on, but there's kind of stuff everywhere. Let's just go around the lake proper. I guess we won't be able to see what's in there until we finish what we're doing. I assume. Ooh. Korok. It's like I just get it right in the spot. If I can sink it from the 3-point line. No, that's too near. Oh, never mind. It's fine. I'm kind of busy, dude. Okay, what do I want? Oh. I think I want... Do I not have... Oh, I do. It's here. No. Hey, man. Okay. No, that's a sludge. Never mind. Let's get rid of this because I'm not gonna go all the way in there. We gotta go back over here. Am I gonna walk or am I just gonna teleport? I think I'm just gonna teleport. As carnivores, they eat meat, fish, and even small critters. I should try baiting them a little bit more. Doing the true Metal Gear Solid thing of leading something and distracting somebody and then, like, going up behind them and murking them. Let's just report to Sidon, even though he's just gonna be like, oh, my father's just kind of over there. And also, this guy. I did see your daughter.
Hi!
Good morning, Link. If you have a question, I'd do my best to provide an answer. Where's King Dorfan? I hear he went out and on his own to investigate the sludge and the ruins that fell from the sky. That would normally be the work of a soldier. I'm humbled by his bravery and devotion. I'm told while King Dorfan is away, the throne room is being used as a place of refuge for the children to play. His greatness truly knows no bounds. Is there anything else you would like to ask me about? Prince Idon. Is busily purifying the water that was sullied by the sludge. It is all thanks to his incredible ability that the domain has been spared from being buried by that dreadful stuff. Yet he's unable to cease his work, lest we lose our footing and fall into ruin. If only I had that same power to control the flow of water, I could be some use to our brave prince. Is there anything else you would like? Where are we? With the sludge sullying all the water it touches, this is the last remaining source of clean water for the domain.
Hi!
Look, can you see it? The promontory, our statue of Mipha, the Zora champion, is there. That's why it's called Mipha Court. Please protect us when I have need. That is the prayer that my heart extends in the presence of the Mipha statue. Oh, it seems like I got a little carried away chatting with you. I'll return to guarding Prince Sidon shortly. Our prince cannot leave this place, but worry not. I swear that I will protect him with my very life. Okay.
Oh,
that's the Zora armor. It really is perfect on you. I have no doubt that it will help you in your search for Princess Zelda.
Yes.
Speaking of, have you found anything? So, the stone slate that Giotto was researching had that written on it. The land of the skyfish, floating rocks with a floating droplet among them, and the mark of the king. This mystery only deepens. I truly wish that I could be some use to you. The mark of the king? The mark of the king? I'm sorry, but I have no idea what that could be. As Giotto often tells me, when in doubt, ask my father. He is not the beloved Zora king for nothing, after all. He left the domain to investigate the sludge. That is all I know. I am hopeful that he will return soon. Perhaps you should try revisiting the throne room. As you may call, it is in the center of the domain. Is there anything else you would like to ask me? Yona. Lady Yona, she is... Well, my fiancé. My intended. My bride-to-be. We were quite close when we were children. I remember those days with utmost fondness. I must admit I've been a tad awkward around her. We were apart for so long, yet we have barely spoken since she arrived.
Now she's lending a kind hand at the domain because of our current situation, and I can't bring myself to face her. Is there anything else you would like to ask me?
The sludge.
It's filthy, that must be certain. With my ability to manipulate water, I've been separating the clean water from the sludge. If I cease what I'm doing, the filthy water will flow into our domain and cause much suffering for the Zora. That's why I cannot leave this place no matter what. Link, it is brutal being unable to help you with your investigation. Still, please do let me know if you make any headway. I mean, you would think that the thing would be to divert the flow of the sludge. Like, clearly you have that. So, like, build something to poke it, like, somewhere else, you know? But I guess, like, I'm here, so who cares? I'll fix everything. As is my role in this series. Where the goddamn frog is. Now that I'm coming down here. Where is it? Hold on. Taking a second to actually look around. I know I'm, like, fucking eating stamina. Actually, I could take literally a second to not eat my stamina. Got lizards. We got weight.
Whoa.
I mean, I could swim up the waterfall, that's true, but I'm already on this wall. Where's my sticky? Whoa. I should have just jumped in that last second. There we go. Oh, come on. You're there. So many shadows on the various walls that it's really hard to tell if there's a thing or not. Oh! Oh wait. Well, I'm here already. I'll talk to him in a little bit. I got a frog to find. Oh, I didn't go back here, that's right. Oh, there he is, the fucker. True. Missed a few sessions, it seems. How's it going? It's going pretty good. I'm actually getting on with the plot now. So I still only have two companions, but I'm trying to work on the third, which is why I'm in Zora's domain. But nice to see ya, Nottigen. Hopefully the days and weeks have been good. Can I just get up? I don't want to climb. Or I have the armor, I should just use that. Okay, how do I use this? Oh, is it that I just go until there's no more left? Hold on. Damn. Doesn't even use stamina. I'm proud of my man. Let's fall right onto the king's lap.
Huh? You've returned, have you? What cruel ploy are you plotting? Hold, my ever loyal Muzu. If you speak in such a way without explanation, Link here will only be confused as to what's going on.
I got family visiting, so it's been fun but busy. True! Didn't even get to open the new Sonic game yet. There's a new Sonic game? I had no idea.
Hello, Link. It has been some time since we last spoke. I'd received word that you went missing along with Princess Zelda. Why have you come here?
Because I'm fucking investigating that nonsense that's happening. Well, well, to think that sort of thing would transpire for the hero of Hyrule and Princess Zelda. You expect us to believe that Princess Zelda simply disappeared just like that? Do not sully our ears with your lies. I saw Princess Zelda with my own eyes right after the phenomenon at Hyrule Castle took place. Calm yourself, Muzu. Link's eyes betray no hint of deception. He remains a trusted friend of the Zora. There must be an explanation. Link, I'll now tell you what happened when we last saw Princess Zelda.
It just came out this week, new 2D Sonic.
Ooh.
I had no idea.
As well as the reason behind my seclusion here in the pristine sanctum. We encountered Princess Zelda just after Hyrule Castle ascended into the sky. Floating islands appeared as from nowhere. Sludge and fragments of ruins began raining down. Muzu and I had left the domain to investigate these strange occurrences, and that's when it happened. Princess Zelda descended from the sky, accompanied by a sludge monster. What happened next took us by surprise. She then unleashed the beast upon us. King Dorfan finally vanquished the threat, however he was gravely injured by the sludge during the battle. As for Princess Zelda, she vanished without a trace. If word got out that Princess Zelda lost her mind and harmed the Zora King, the resulting turmoil would be devastating. That is why we are temporarily remaining hidden within the Pristine Sanctum. According to your story, Princess Zelda disappeared suddenly in the depths beneath Hyrule Castle. On the other hand, she suddenly appeared near Zora's domain and unleashed a monster upon us. The waters of truth have become murkier still, but from the Zora perspective, one thing is clear. It all leads back to the sky. This disaster, the sludge, the monster, and even Princess Zelda. It may well be that the answer to these riddles can only be found skyward. Sidon ordered Giotto, a historian well acquainted with the ruins, to investigate. I wonder if any progress has been made. Yeah, actually, dude. Let me tell you. Oh! So have you already spoken with Giotto? So you say the mark of the king was mentioned on the stone slate that was restored? Indeed, I do know of it. The mark of the king refers to a Zora King scale. One of my scales, in other words. I have heard it called by the name you mentioned in an ancient ritual, however, none remain who know how it was used. If this particular scale of mine may prove useful to you, then by all means, take a few. There's no need for restraint. This is nothing to me if you run out simply return and acquire more. Link! A true hero relishes this kind of peace.
Oh, there's an evil phantom Zelda in this. I believe so. I think there's like... The two theories I have going is, one, there's a fake Zelda doing bullshit while a real Zelda is trapped in the past. Two, the real Zelda actually has, like, is putting shades of herself into the future because things have to happen in a specific way, so she's making the bad things happen so the good things can happen, but we don't know yet. So those are the two theories. I do not know yet. I've still just been chasing rumors of Zelda.
After all that has transpired, and after much reflection, I've come to a realization. I must be getting on in years to have allowed any monster to catch me off guard. Perhaps the time is nearing for me to pass the title of King on to Sidon. King Dorfan. In any case, that is a matter for another day, as the chaos surrounding the sludge is quieted. Please inform Sidon about my situation and about the King's scale. Tell him there is no need to worry about me. Tell him that he must go forth and do what needs to be done.
I must do what needs to be done by me and help my brother defeat the enemies. This is actually really convenient. Oh, so he just auto goes. I do love that. Whee. Whee. That's fun. I do love that I get like fucking unreal air because I'm always trying to get up in the air so that I can do my fucking bow tricks. Hey dude, we gotta go on an adventure. Come on, join me already.
Oh, Link, have you made any progress in your search for Princess Zelda?
Yeah, it's nonsense. I don't know what's up.
What? You say my father was attacked by a monster? And that Princess Zelda unleashed it upon him. What could that possibly mean? Well, for now, I fear all we can do is take my father at his word and try not to let our concern overcome us. Link, thank you for telling me about my father. Princess Zelda descending from the sky, not to mention the monster and that filthy sludge. It seems our course is skyward. We now know that the mark of the king written on the slate refers to my father's scale. The only remaining mystery is that of the land of the skyfish and the floating rock in the shape of a droplet. Stand upon the land of the skyfish.
I think, I'm pretty sure it's like that.
That may be referring to an actual location of that sword. I'm sure that if we locate the land of the skyfish, that will lead us to the floating rock that is in the shape of a droplet. Link, if you have any leads, please let me know at once. I'm pretty sure it's that, Okay, fine. Okay, you know what? I'll just go. I probably have to go and find whatever droplet is they're talking about. I wonder if I could go up that waterfall. What? Who is that? Oh, it's just a fucking bird. I was like, who's yelling at me? Well, I didn't do anything. Wee. Yeah. Floating Scales Island. Oh, it's all dirty again. Oh, that was the wrong one. Whoops. Get you out of here. Yeah, we've seen the back of the weird Zelda. We have not seen her face, so there's no... I do not know... Damn it. I do not know if she's actually a real Zelda or a fake Zelda at this point. You know what, let's just fucking... use this as is. Alright. What's our... this guy. Something about what the hell did they say? Like a stand in the land of the skyfish, which I'm pretty sure is just pretty fucking sure. Something about a droplet. I'm just cleaning this because I hate the goop. It sucks. Sucks ass. It doesn't look good. Makes you slow. I'm just glad it doesn't do damage. We already have damage goop. That's the gloom. So, like, if there was more damage goop, I'd get so annoyed. Thank God for small mercies. Anyway, here I go cleaning the goddamn goop again. Whoop, I'm gonna fall off. Whee. Link's discount flood. That's enough out of you. Okay, what is the thing? You found a clue about the water bridge connecting the Zora to the sky. Wait, what is the thing? What did fucking Sodom of the Zora? No, clues to the sky. Stand upon the land of the skyfish and behold this lofty view. Among the floating rocks you see a droplet waits for you. Okay, so it's one of these fucking things that looks like a droplet. It should probably be obvious because this is a Nintendo game and some of the people are kids. Ah! Ooh. I know this is probably not the... but let's also... I don't know, this way. What did they say? Through its droplet, shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. Oh, okay, so I don't need to do any of that. Let's, we just got... where is this shit? Okay, let's do, type. Where the hell is it? Got so much crap in my pocket. So much. Every monster under the goddamn sun I've hunted and killed and taken their body parts. Now they need the one thing. There we go. Ooh. Shrine? Ooh. neat. Okay, I guess we gotta go get our boy. I'm not doing anything without consulting with my boy first. I need my partner, my boyfriend, my husband. Okay, it was just too shallow. Anyway. Wait.
It's tough work indeed to cleanse this much water. My fins shall feel this tomorrow.
I was like, you're not Sidon.
Still, I must work diligently so that Lady Ona may have a nice conversation with her prince.
Well, thank God somebody else can do this.
I'm certain that the two of them must simply face each other and speak candidly at once. This uproar over the sludge has had them quite preoccupied for some time.
Yeah, you need a fucking break. Talk to your girlfriend and also me, your boyfriend.
Lady Ona, it is far too dangerous for you to be here.
Yes.
Darling, I came here because there is something I need to speak with you about. I've been thinking for quite some time. Oh, hello there, Link.
Oh. What has happened, my friend? Did you figure something out?
Yeah, I fucking made a weird portal to the sky. Oh. Nothing big.
You solved the ancient stone slate's riddle and a pillar of light appeared? If the words upon the stone slate are correct, a path to the sky may open up if we investigate that location.
Oh.
Well done, Link. This is a huge development.
I see. My dear Sidon, I think you should go with Link to investigate that pillar of light, as I was just about to say. For a long time, I've been concerned that you were holding yourself back and not acting freely as I would have expected. But my love, if you and Link join your powers, I'm certain you shall be able to overcome whatever danger awaits.
That is undoubtedly true. However...
Whatever is troubling you, Sidon, why are you hesitating so?
It is simply that...
Ew.
Huh?
Ooh, a mud-like. Sludge-like.
That monster is covered in sludge! Could it be the foul beast that harmed Father?
Sidon! We can take care of the water, at least for a little while. Do not fret about the domain.
You are right, as ever. It is up to you, milady. Link, please, I must ask that you fight at my side once more.
Okay, what's your weird power?
The beast is protecting his body with sludge. It is my opponent, clearly, but we must not falter. When an opportunity presents itself, call out to me. I shall use my power to envelop you in water, thusly shielding you from our foe. At that point, you may shoot forth at the water as an attack by swinging your weapon.
Ooh. Sonic Thunder is charging for a bottle of water, you swing your oven. Okay, neat. Anyway, first.
We need to get up close and personal with it.
Hit that sludge like. Ooh. Okay, so it's either defense. Oh, I see. Okay, you know what? Let's see if I can get this going on time. I don't think I've used this before, so it's gonna be a while to find. Where the fuck are you? I have 100 of you. Goddamn, they're all my goddamn pockets. Ah, it wasn't. Okay, maybe we can. Ow, damn it. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Can I kill you? No. Whoop. No. I could get hit by way too much sludge in one go. Get away before he eats our shields. Also we need food. When did I get this? Oh, I got this from the fucking the dudes. Yeah, this was fine. Huh? Yeah, I'm right here. Oh. Ow.
Oh. What happened there? No, I have things. Damn it! This goddamn sludge. Okay, you know what? I gotta fucking... Side on stanking. Ow! Yes, best party member. It's pretty good. I'm a fan of Yunobo's ability just because it's like pure beef. It's just like completely hitting, but I love this man.
You did it, Link. Take that, foul beast of the sludge. Is everyone all right?
Yeah, we didn't even notice.
We aren't harmed. Thank goodness, Lydiona. If something had happened to you, I... In any case, it is possible that another monster will appear. I suggest that you return to the domain at once. Thank you for the sentiment, Sidon. However, more importantly, we must consider what Sir Link spoke of earlier. The pillar of light that he had said appeared at the reservoir begs to be investigated. This may be our opportunity to learn the cause of the sludge falling from the sky or even Princess Zelda's whereabouts. Yes. Leave this place to us, dear Sidon. Your friend needs your help getting to the bottom of this mystery.
Well, of course it would be best for me to accompany him. However, I cannot leave you alone in this dangerous place.
Did you not entrust this task to us already? We will not be on our own for long. We shall be just fine.
But...
Sidon, my darling. I truly appreciate that you worry for my safety. It speaks to the kindness in your heart. But you are the prince of the Zora. One day you will lead the people of our beloved domain. I can see right through you, whether you want me to or not. You are yielding to the fear of losing someone you love again. You must overcome your past and face whatever the future holds with courage.
But I...
Come now.
Enough is enough! You're not acting like yourself. You must leave this place to me. Sweet Sidon, do not get lost in the past. You must keep moving ever onward. Just follow your heart, as you always do.
Like my old self. Like I always do.
Yes, yes.
It's all right, I swear it. I'm not going anywhere.
I see. And there it is, clear as day. I was giving in to my fear of once more losing someone I love. Aha! You're right, Yona. I will not give in to this fear, nor forsake my trust in you. I leave this place to you, my love. Off we go, Link, to the Pillar of Light.
Ah, the nice grin.
I shall blaze on ahead, my friend.
It seems Sidon has finally put his doubts behind him and returned to his usual fearless self. I'm so glad. All this time he was clinging to regret over being unable to save his precious sister, Mipha. My poor, tormented Sidon. And to think that he was unknowingly paralyzed from taking action because he feared losing me as well. What? Yet he has overcome this trial and placed his faith in me. At last the Sidon I know and love has come back to me. Link, please take good care of my dear Sidon. He is the sun in my sky.
Of course. Yeah, what is this? Royal Clamor. Ah, whatever. We have so many of those. Where'd my fam go? We need to take a picture of his weapon before he becomes, like, actually a part of the party. What's this? Mipha Court Security Report, Rivan.
Day in, day out, the sludge never stops falling. Thanks to the tireless efforts of Prince Sidon, the water flowing in the domain has been kept somewhat clean, but the mountain path to Total Lake and to Dunma is completely covered in sludge. When you want to sneak over there, remember to bring lots of splash fruit.
Okay, yeah, where did my mans go? Did he already go to the thing? He probably did. He just ran off without me. Sag. Let me eat some stuff and also figure out what to attach to that. 10? That's too much. Is there something, one of these? I'm actually running out of those right now. Oh no, it's these ones that I have too much of. 4, 3, 5. We'll eat the 3. I don't really need the cold resistance, but I just want to get rid of those because I have too many. Okay, it is... Yeah, here. I already have the pin. Nice. Oh, we got batteries. I mean, What's going on around here? Doesn't seem like anything particularly interesting yet. We got herb. Got more splash fruit. We're gonna need a lot of splash fruit probably, so. Let's jump off of this thing so we have more unreal air. What else? East Reservoir Lake. Something's going on. Oh, it's just goop. It's always goop. Stuff going on over there. I thought I saw something that looked like kind of a Korok thing when I was flying in, but I guess not. I think that's our boy. That must be... Okay, let's see if we can... Light scale trident. There we go. Also, we have to fucking get rid of a bunch of these. I just saw that 60 out of 64. I need that. I need that. Yeah, that's enough. Hey, my mans.
Oh. So that is the clue for reaching the sky.
The voices are now here.
Just now, what was that? Never mind. Now is not the time for flights of fancy. Just where could that light be coming from?
It's from the ground.
I have an idea.
So fast. Gotta go fast. I gotta get me a Sidon amiibo. Or a Mipha amiibo, whichever.
It's just as I thought. I can see an entrance at the bottom of the lake. I'll make a path for you. Dive in, Link.
You're not coming with me? No, he's gonna. He's gotta. We can't get to the temple without him. Wee. Whoop. I didn't quite get straight on, but oh well. Yeah, I guess he could just come down on his own. That water ain't nothing for him. It's... He's just kind of like, I wonder if Link made it. He's just doing, like, oh well, I guess I'll do this forever until I'm sure. Okay, I do want that. I'm pretty sure I have something crappy that I picked up. I mean, that is not, well, it's kind of, I have one already. Let's drop it for now. At the very least, we do need to take a picture of the Zora Sword. I'm pretty sure I don't actually have... I never actually got one of these before. Yeah, I didn't. What was that other one I got? It was like a two-hander. Sadly, no side on me. I mean, like, probably a Mipha amiibo would be the one. Because I do have, like, the old champions. Because, like, I have the Urbosa. So it would probably be a Mipha amiibo. Is really...
Yeah, I don't have any space. I don't think there's anything that I hate enough to get rid of. Yeah, so fuck that guy. We're in the Zora's domain, so we're going to use Zora weaponry, and we're going to be wet most of the time. So we might as well fucking do it. Okay, what's our fuse attack power? Yeah, let's fuse one of these. Yeah, it's now fucking 80. That's that good shit. This is 78, so we're still gonna use our shitty 48. Oh no, we have 41 going on. There we go. Until it breaks. Actually, honestly, we should just fully keep using these because I don't know when the next... Like, we're not gonna be as consistently wet at any other point than now. Oh, man. This isn't even the temple yet. What is that? Ah, we can get Yanobo to deal with that shit. Stop drowning yourself, Link. Get on. There we go. Oh shit, that's right. Yanobo only likes, like, solid-ass ground. Whatever. Or maybe we can make him shoot from here. Yeah, there he is. There we go. Okay, nothing else going on here. Well, this is an instanced area, so I guess if we use Descend, it probably wouldn't let us. I was kind of wondering, like, did we end up in the bottom of the lake? Is that what's gonna happen? Discovery. This is counting as a cave? Is it? Like, where's the entrance if this is a cave? I don't see one. Is there gonna be a bubble frog here? I don't know. It's all glowy. Or is this, like, technically the depths? I don't know. This doesn't seem like the depths. It's not dark enough. Okay, I'm guessing the point is we're gonna unclog all the water as we go up, but before we do that, we should get all the stuff that we can, lest it become inaccessible when there's too much water. Case in point. Got this thing. Zora's shield. Can redirect attacks as a rock redirects rushing water. Oh, do I have space for it? Oh yeah, because I made. I didn't even know this was a shield that we could get. Okay, I guess this is my new worst shield, technically. True Master of the Shield. So it's just a shield. There's nothing special about it, really. Poking around. Have this out all the time to be looking for
searching the deep for treasure.
Yar. Okay, I think we've seen everything we could see at this level. So we should go open up that part of the channel. Which is. Oh, actually, there's. We didn't get this section. Okay,
nothing under here, right? Let's just blow it up normally. 57 bombs. Okay. More water. That's Tulin. I don't think I can ascend. I don't think I'm close enough for that. I don't really want to build anything right now. I'm too lazy. I just want things to be easy. Actually, maybe no, this is also too far. I'm surprised there doesn't seem to be much hint of any monsters going on right now. Let me just look at that. Oh, you know, I keep pressing down as kind of a back button. I didn't even notice I was doing that. Okay, you know what, yeah. We'll just... This is actually the easier way. Let's make a seafaring vessel. You... There we go. Okay. Hopefully I remember where my boat is. Where are we going? What the heck is that? Is that a shrine type thing? No, this is different. So did we come from over there? There's also that, which I think is the next level. No, we're not diving. I don't think... well, I don't know. I should just use the boat. Let's just fully make it a boat. Easier to explore, easier to do anything. Come on. We were really low in these. Goddamn. Already we crashed this thing. This way. It's too long to be, like, immediately maneuverable. But we can do it. Let's go check just to be sure. I'm pretty sure this is where we came from, right? I remember that plant, kinda. Yeah, I know this is where we came from. Let's go back out on the water. Nothing on this side. Just do a little bit of a tour to make sure we're not missing anything. I'm glad I only have one fan going on here. Damn. Can we climb up anywhere? No. Okay, let's do the old get us out of jail free card, which is... Oh, I gotta... Okay.
There we go. More boat. Okay, there is one in there. You know what? Let me just use my arrows. I don't feel like dealing with this whole climbing thing right now. I haven't really used bombs in a while. Because I have a Yonobo. I want to go straight up, Link. There we go. Also, it's completely drained. Whatever. I was hoping there was like some kind of thing in there we could get. Okay, let's look around. It's just the entrance. We have kind of nothing. Maybe something over there. Something going on over there. Yeah, we should turn around the boat. No, oh, we can't be that far. There we go. Okay, so we do got little things to look through there. More land over here. It is easier to navigate now that we have this much land around. It's just... Okay, we're gonna park this over here. I think this is the best place for it. Okay, we got this. Which actually... Oh. Fine. Actually, I should be using my actual sword. Arrow. What? I heard something. Oh, it was you. Oh, well, thanks for that. I'll just take the normal chew jelly. It's fine. There's all of that. Did I come through? Yeah. What is going on up here? I can't really see anything going on. I mean, I could probably send through that. No, it's just the same thing. Ooh! Can I send through that? Oh, yeah, I can. One rock. Oh, I see, I really was supposed to. Wait, how do I get out of here? There's no way they wouldn't have me way out of here. Well, anyway. Actually, we have a Yonobo here. You can do the work. Let's see if we die. Not too bad. Oh, there's a thing. Thank God. I was like, there's no way I'd just be trapped here. Right? 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 Ah, I see. I also want to go in the big... Where's the big hole? True, Opal. We always need that. Well, we do now, anyway. Where's my boat? It's over there. Do I really need it, though? Because, like, I could just swim now. Get on. Don't need to use all this stamina. Or, you know what? We should tour around with the boat just to make sure. This is just a vantage point. I don't know what I expected. Well, who knows? I don't know if there's something there or not until I go look, so we have to always look. Did it close behind us? Weird. Whoa. What that? Do I have a picture of this? Yeah, I do. There we go. What are you? Another Azora shield, alright. These are comparatively not good, but I will take them. Yo, where's- is this the exit? Oh, the fucking frog. So this is a cave. Strange crystal, Okay, there's nothing else going on in here. Where's... I guess I'll have to... Oh no, that is the entrance. Okay. Me and the squad rolling up. Nothing? It seems like- it really seems like something should be here. Oh! There it is. What that? Arrows. Zora Longsword. Let's... for now... drop that. I'm pretty sure I have a picture of this already. I'm not entirely sure, but... oh, I don't. What was the one that I got from that one guy that one time? Okay, I can't throw that out. That's actually pretty important. I mean, I made this one already. I don't know if there actually is one that I want to get rid of.
Like, this one is my shittest one. And... no, this actually isn't one. Where'd I put this? It's 80. It is pretty valuable up here now that I'm, like, wet all the time. And I have been using this pretty significantly, so I think it might be time to drop it. Sorry, my friend. It's not personal, it's just good business. Yeah, this continues to be the best thing we have going on. Now we have our, like, 84 sword. So instead we are not going to use this because it's for sneak striking. It's going to be you. And then I think we can just fully fly there. Nope. Never mind. Let's take the boat. We're losing much more air than I thought we would. Like, Sauron's just up there, like, I wonder how that's going, suddenly. Oh! Isn't it filled with goop, though? Why wouldn't more goop come, even though it's already dumping goop down? Well, all right. Hey, man. How's it been going up here? A waterfall! A waterfall descended from the sky! Link, what happened? Is this your doing? Yeah, dude. Ah! You activated a mysterious device in the ruins. And then the waterfall appeared. Huh. Ah! I believe I understand. To Zora, a waterfall is no different from a path. That must be the meaning behind Watery Bridge. Yes, it must! If we climb this waterfall, we shall ascend into the sky. Link, I knew you could do it. My belief in you is as well placed as ever. His legs are so short. Huh?
Here.
Come here.
Come here.
Come to me.
Come to me. It is happening again.
Is someone calling to me? What just that sound I just heard? It's the sage. Don't worry about it.
Well, in any case, we now have a path forward. All that is left to press on ever on forward. With your Zora armor, you can climb the waterfall as well. Let's be off to our next adventure, Link.
You're not gonna wait for me? Okay. Well, okay, we have no room for anything. So, to hell with amiibos right now, I guess. Actually, no. No. We'll do it. Just because I will forget and we won't have point. Yeah, it's already like 11:40. So let's see what we got. Let's see what it is. Oh, good lord. Almost. Gerudo shield. Hey, let's do a flatter. What do you mean? Yeah, there we go. Let's do Sheik. Rip. True. Okay, we do need that. Let's put these kind of as a barrier to things falling off.
What the fuck? Oh my god, my dude. Compared to the rock Octoroks that I be dealing with all the time, that shit ain't anything. Right. Let's see if your boy gonna try to kill us again. No, he hasn't tried to kill us in a while. I'm proud of him. Oh, Yinobo, let's... Ayy. Now we can find one to get rid of. I mean, it would be this. We can get rid of one of the wands. Or this guy. And we have other sledges. Oh, this one! I didn't even see that we had that. What are we gonna combine with this one? I guess it'd just be another one of these. We could do the Lionel Saber. Nah. And also we'll get more of these like real easily. Yeah, comparatively it's not that much. I have a new respect for like this now that it is actually like 60, but it's only 66 because of the attack up now that I think about it. I should get rid of one of these goddamn wands. But they're actually pretty fucking useful. I just wish we had more space. Space is so expensive. Okay, we'll put this as the next buffer for things. And I think we only have Toon Link. Get out of the way. Wait. Like the fish drop into the water and they just fucking leave. They're like, oh god, thank god. I got knocked into the water. Oh, I don't care for that. Not at all. Alright, time to go. We'll have a Ultra Hand Beer thing. This is still our... There we go. While he's doing that, put some of these amiibos back. Like a big ol' fish. I'm a fan of how he goes onto the, the glider immediately, because something like that I would zone out of and be like, wow, neat, and then just fall to my death because I wasn't paying attention. Damn, all this gloop sucks. The fuck? Oh, this is a low-gravity place. Oh. It's a good thing we did a shrine about it, or else I would have been like, yo, what? What is that? What are those? Oh, I can put them places. Wow. Oh well. I don't know what to use them for other than whatever Sidon needs. I don't breathe water. How incredible. What is this? What is this place? My body, it feels light as a feather. This is a strange place indeed, but right now we must focus on locating the source of the sludge. Link, it is time to divide and conquer. Let's split up for the time being. Oh, I just got you, though! Whatever. Oh, I see.
We gotta wait for it to yeet us up there. Actually, we just went over there. You know what? We'll. Ooh, constructs. I want to kill them. Hold on. Okay, so we at least know how to use those now. Like, what they're generally for. But I want to rain death upon my enemies. I don't know why I can't aim like a normal person. Oh, come on. We got so much airtime. Is there anyone else? Oh, there's one that didn't die. There we go. Kind of bow. Nope, not better than what I have. Who cares? Need to always make use of the air. Okay, we need to attach something. Who is... Yeah, maybe we should be using these now. Really? Whatever. We'll get that guy first. There we go. Ow. Oh, I didn't know how low on health I was. Oh, I really don't have anything. Whoops. I was like, wait, I'll hit you in a second. I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Wait, who's that? Oh, I need your horns. It's one of the better things. See, I'm using it right now. No, you need to get back here so that I can preserve what you got going on. Come on, gang. Or you know what? We'll just go around and push him from the other side. I think that's... Oh, he has a beam emitter. It's troublesome. Ow! Freaking slow. But because there's a beam emitter, there's actually no consequence of being like up close as long as he doesn't have butt, so if you keep getting off combos, you should be good. Nice. Ooh, beam emitter club. I don't think I want that though. Yeah, this is badly damaged. Sadly. Yeah, we can just always attach that to something else eventually. I was hoping we would get, like, a cool Gerudo sword from the amiibos this time, but okay.
We just got the shield. Stop that. Oh my god. How are you falling? I don't weigh anything. It's too foggy. Oh, a hearty radish. Give me that. I kind of wonder what stuff is around under the sludge. Let's take out one of these hydrants. And just be like walking and cleaning at the same time. Maybe not necessarily going out our way as much, but at least so that nothing gets sort of lost. Where is this goop fucking coming from? I know that this is the point of this whole sequence, but god damn. It's gotta be a monster. It's gonna be a monster, and we'll fight it, and it'll die. And that'll be it. For our next platform, see if it'll let it come with us. Hey. Wait, why can't I see? There we go. Gotta take this with us. Waste not, want not. Actually, I don't think we'll be able to over here. Now that I realize that this is supposed to be like a multiple jump. Imagine if we had like sonic drowning noises. Like we're just in there and like we fucking heard the countdown. Yeah, no, we gotta abandon our boy. At least we have a lot of them. Whoop. Oh dear. Hold on, I'm not prepared. I don't have any food. God damn. Let me actually get one of these, not heart elixir. Salmon risotto. Nope. We got... Yeah, again, I should probably use the things that, like, are not gonna be as effective once I'm done with this sequence of events. Oops. There we go. Okay. Let's do our best for the environment. Oh, there was another one. Oops.
I'm really glad that it takes like so little battery. Is that a way? Yes, it's a way. Whoops. Oh, it went so far. I didn't expect that. Do we have this already? Every time we've had it already. Okay, this time we don't. Whoop. Let's see if I can steal the one from over here with Ultra Hand. Yes, I can. And there was one over here, well. It does make me want to play Super Mario Sunshine, to be honest. Wait, that, is there stuff over here? There is stuff! Longtime followers of the stream know I love stuff. Like it. Gross. Oh. Well, okay. A little shortcut in case we fall off, I guess. Anyway, let's turn this off for now. Whee! Whee! Where did Sidon go? I swear he's like, let's split up, and then he was never seen again. Where's my man's? Oh, it's out over there. Aha! Cover stones. Okay. I don't use those enough. I really should. The dragon. Which dragon is that? Which one? Oh, it's the light dragon! Whoa, hold on. Fucking there she blows. Where the fuck? Load my shit.
You're not an online game. Sorry, Sidon, I will be back. Oh, another one of those. She's probably, like, incredibly far. But it doesn't matter. I seize her. I gotta get her. That's how I got this Master Sword. Wait, what? What was that? I'm still moving, right? Yeah, I'm still moving. It's fucking on sight. Gotta eat. Actually, first, let's put a proper shirt on. Then, we gotta... Gotta get one of these. And we're probably gonna have to fall because I'm gonna get one of the, like, the teeth or the claws or something. Let's see what ends up being most convenient for us to get right away. She's actually pretty high up. Let's go a little bit higher. Come on. Gotta get this guy. Can't be out here being all arrogant. Acting like he ain't privy to the rules of me getting stuff. There we go. I think we'll get a claw. But first we gotta get the horns off the side, the light dragon spike. Is that it? Oh yeah. This thing's so long. All the dragons are long. I haven't climbed any of the other dragons in like so long, but this guy I've seen multiple times in the past couple streams. It's just the amount of time. It's fate. I seize it. I gotta get it. That's how I play the game. That's how you get what you want. Okay, there's... I don't think I got any more shirt. Whoop! I'm a big fan of how they're like, yeah, it's too easy to fall off this thing, so we got, like, mad drafts to catch you. To help a homie out. Thing. We were actually kind of near the front. Are we back there yet? This thing is so long. There we go. More spike shards. I should try using one of these. It's supposed to imbue with a healing thing. I'm not sure what it means by that, but I'll find out. Whoop. Okay, anyway, we are going to aim for a claw just because. Nope. Where'd it go? Oh, it's fallen. Wait. Where'd it go? I Okay, well, oh, there it is. We gotta chase it. Let's see if we can get it before it hits the ground. Ah. Not gust. There we go. Precious tales from the mud dragon's real wires when attached to a weapon. Okay, so let's not hit the ground in any way possible and go here. Commonly found on sky islands and in caves. I have found a lot in caves, but they take so long to respawn. I'm only like, I can only ever really trust the sky islands to get me. Okay, well, I'm back. Oh, you know what? I should have seen what this gets me. Could have gotten me control sticks. I don't know. We should save also. Let's do type. Otherwise, I don't know where I'm going. There. Come on, gotcha. What do we gotcha from gotcha? Ah. Okay, more fans. We always need those. No control sticks, though. Hoverstone, fan. Fan battery. Batteries are good. Okay, let's have a look at the map. We don't have a whole lot of hover stones. Okay, we'll do another one or two. As we are wont to do. Because we do need more of those fans. I think there's only one place that gives us control sticks, which annoys the shit out of me because it's the most useful thing. It's like a staple. Like, I'm assuming that we'll find one more by the time that we unlock most of the map, but taking us a while. What is in here? Breaking through. By fusing rocks to hard marks and weapons to the water, you can break through deposits of brittle sediment. Or if you just have a big old Goron following you around. Orbs of water. So if you didn't already figure this out, this is where you would learn. Ooh. Ooh. You know when we just see the chest go down? Oh, I see. There we go. Gotta be careful with this thing. Oh, we can attach it to things. I think it's upside down. That's totally upside down. True, we just ate one of those, so we need another one. Are we gonna... Is that where we're gonna make a bridge? Is that what we have to do? Okay, so we've learned to manipulate. Because that's just what we were supposed to do. Okay, so that doesn't actually help us whatsoever. Okay, let's get another one. Okay, this can be over here. You can be... I don't know. Over here, and I assume. Nope, that is not how we do. Oops, time to die. Okay, what is the way? Oh, there's a thing here. Man, I just didn't look up. I mean, can we actually use this to ascend? I don't think so. Okay, I'm assuming what I do is this. Right. Never mind, let me... So wait till it is within jumping... Oh, we can't rewind it? That's lame. Oh, my temporary headphones are... I swear this thing, I swear it has more life than it should, than it does normally. But it dies like really fast whenever I'm streaming. It's not like it's even like a part of the stream really, it's just headphones. I guess it's too late, I probably can't really expect anybody to follow or do anything. So I'll just turn it off, it's fine. This is 5. As far as we made, they were in season. Okay, I don't know. Wait, hold on. How many of these are there? There's this one. How are we supposed to use them? Oh god. Whoa. Yeah, this is the one thing that confused me. We can't really propel ourselves in any way with them. No, we can rewind. Wait, hold on. Why didn't it work on this thing? Oh shit. No! What the hell? I just jumped into it. Okay, we'll wait for the next one. I guess we can't be like right under it. So it's a little finicky. Whoa. No. This fucking low gravity shit, I swear to Christ. I'm just trying to make my way. Just like you will die if not careful. Come on. First time to much this way and then too much that way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Or no. Oh, you're not the one that's gonna die soon. Who are you? You look like you're gonna die soon. I'm so annoyed at this. Just take me where I want to go. And let me get out. Like, I can only get out by dashing, it seems. Because if I try to swim to the end, he just doesn't. Wait. I wasn't ready for this. I just want to see if it goes far enough. I guess it does. Okay, take me home. Whee. Okay, why is this place shaped so strangely? Shoots that way. I guess we need to make a fucking runway, right? I'm guessing that's what it is.
because otherwise, just like the way it is right now, it's not helping us. I think that's... Whoop. Maybe I should just attach it like that. Yeah. Is this too high?
I guess we'll see.
No, there's no use saving because it'll just like poot us out in the beginning of the thing when we... Whoa. I think this might be... Actually, you know what? It's just high enough because we can just glide after this. This really is something that only works when we have fucking low gravity. We did get a chest already, so it's fine. Do we have four again? Yeah, we do. We got a heart last time, so we'll get stamina this time. Get us out of here. We gotta go find our mans. We got wings. Got mad wings. I don't really want to fly. What does that do? Oh, I see. Pew. Okay, I see. Can we, like, launch ourselves without it? I mean, it's probably better if we don't do that. Also, what is that over there? I mean, I guess we could fly there. But we have... Oh, there's just more guys here. Huh? Did they respawn? Because where did we show up from? No, we didn't. Oh, we jumped over from somewhere, so we totally didn't do anything down here. All right. It has a chest like attached to it. Do they always have those? Oh, it's a Flux Construct too. It's not that cool. There it is. Actually, we're not wet, so we should probably change weapons. Water Warrior. We had 66. Yeah, they're both 66. We use this more, so we will use that. This is just for sneak strikes. Yeah, okay. Thing. I just am a fan of like taking this apart. Nice tooling. Okay, what is the best way? Oh, we can just use, that's why we have these fuckers. Whee! Okay. Mad charges, we got a cart. What can we attach this to? We have a space for a weapon. It's already midnight, so we could try the amiibos again. Come on, Lady Robosa. Give us something good. Damn it. Okay, Ganondorf. What you got? Again, didn't try to kill us. I'm trying to just put this back so I don't have to deal with it later, but it's being fucking a problem when we put it in. Let's see what we got.
Yep.
Whatever. Okay, Sheik, how about you? I was like, why does everything look so slow? I forgot it's the zero gravity thing. I guess. I don't really want to attach that to this. I mean, we could. It's better than nothing. Let's see what Toon Link gets us. I just want to make sure that I have a picture of this. I'm pretty sure I do, but I don't remember. Yeah, I do. Okay, so fuck that. Okay, so we have this. These are all the weapons we have on us. Most of them have something that I like better on it than that. I mean, there's also this. It's 33. We don't have... Let me just... look this up real quick. Fluxcore Zelda. What does it drop in? How much? How much attack does the thing give us? That's all I care about. Rewards. Oh man, it's not telling us how much it is. Strategy and tactics, trivia, nomenclature. Oh my god. This is useless. Weapon or shield. La 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 la. Man, I don't know. You know what? We will. We'll save. And we will take this out because I think it's the worst thing attached that we have right now. We will fuse it to this. It is legitimately worse, so we can just load. So if it disappears, I don't mind, because it's clearly worse than what we have going on. It is just strange that we would reload the save with the picture of the thing in front of it, and it doesn't, yeah.
Yep.
Well. Oh. This was the thing that was attached to the guy. We at least got everything else, so it's fine. We can just come back and kill him. Next Blood Moon. Soldier 4, Spear. 42. I think it's not... Yeah, this is better than what we have here, but the point is the water warrior. 66. I mean, there's this, but we've been fixing our other sneak strike thing, so, you know, who cares? We'll just use that. Wasn't there more to this? Oh, it's all the stuff over there.
No, it's not. No, stop that. Addicted to bullet time. Hey, I'm not even hitting him properly. That was such a sorry show. That guy's trouble. We can get rid of him. We can get rid of him. We can just sort of interrupt you so that you can fall over. Whoop. He's like doing his alarm, everybody's dead. Like, come help me. I said no. Ooh, that's an interesting looking chest. I don't remember seeing one that looks kind of like that yet. Thank you. Not as good. Let's see what this has for us. Captain Forest Sphere. Is that not better than the one that I just got? Oh, this is a soldier forest spear. Yeah, we'll drop this. What is... Yeah, we should be using this, actually. Yep. Wait. It says Zora Sword. Okay, yeah. I wish we could have, like, colors on things, because sometimes, like... Because they all have the same thing attached to it, I forget what the point of the base was. I don't know. Like, if I could put a symbol or color code it on my own. Oh yeah, I came from over there, so I did that already. All right. I can't do sexy. Doom ba doom 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 Since we've been to, like, two temples already... Actually, one was underground, so technically, but... I wonder if the Gerudo one will also be underground. Like, we've had one above ground, one underground, and then we have another one above ground. Was there anything going on above Death Mountain? Not really, right? No. There's, like, shit all in the Elden Sky. Okay. True. For chasing them dragons. This is just fun. I wonder if this will all be goopy forever. Like, I know that things get less foggy once you clear the other temple. But the goop is a very big part of what's going on here. We'll just wait for our turn.
So where are we going? Where's the actual... Right. This is what we were doing. Before we got distracted by blood and conquest, as we always do. Oh. Honestly, we should put this much more against the thing. Maybe I'm being a perfectionist, but... I'm half expecting this to be, like, torn right out from under us. Whee! Whoa, careful. This thing's not flying at all! What the hell? Well, we made it. I could have put a fan on it, but I guess I didn't really need it. Hey, dude. You're like old news, right? I haven't seen one of you in a while. What do we got here? Flame emitter, construct bow, whatever. No hydrants around. We'll just take one out. Can't be hiding no secrets from me. Just so much zonite stuff. Oh, wait. Forgot. Oh. Oh no. Nothing up here. And we'll get another boost. Use this one. There we go. What that? Another old map. Lots of old maps up here. I don't remember getting this much from the Rito one. Stuff we haven't gotten yet, too. I love that. Where are we going? I should have checked this out before I started flying. Looks like we've been everywhere here. Where is Sidon? Like, I gotta say. Like, this man has been gone. Since you've been gone. Really? Just those three? Alright. Well, let me get the stuff before we start talking about other stuff. Never know when it's gonna disappear. What do you got for me? What do you got? What do you got? Soldier 4 blade, 57. I feel like the one I have... Oh, it is better than the one that I have. This is a two-hander. It's not better than the two-hander I already have.
Yeah, as for this, I think I'm going to keep the spear because the reach is just good. I don't think. Yeah, I gotta. While it is a decent amount of attack, I got better stuff going on. Where you been? Where you been while I be collecting the good stuff? Gotta be on that high attack grind set. No defense. No tactics. You just be hit and get hit in return. And that's the warrior's way. Where are we going? Actually, no, we made it. We don't need Toon's help for this one. Sorry, dude. Whee! Okay, we'll wait for the next one just because I don't want it to fucking blip out of existence. Actually, I do like how we're taking this thing with us. Oh wait, nope, there we go. Alright, where am I? Can I move this? I can, okay. Let's keep that in mind. Okay, we got water. We got stuff in the water. We got bubble. We're gonna have to make a thing, a runway for the bubble. It has to be strong. Because the bubble's gonna knock it over. See where that go. Really just bounces, huh? I thought it would like run up. I'm just gonna quickly have a look see. Oh! There's a treasure. There be treasure. I knew something was up. I knew it. I'm pretty sure. Well, I could just make the do the cheating thing with the... Wait, how do I get out of here? I'm like, why aren't you climbing? Sapphire Scepter. There we go. What are you? Yep. Captain Four Reaper. Yeah, no. I mean, no, that's Sneak Strike. Never mind. Yeah, it's the same problem as before. We have better shit. My thing. You broke it. Let's see if we can... Whoop. Let's go as far as it'll take us. Whee! Do we not have an opal? We do have an opal. Let's just use this. Just a one hit thing. And another opal. Okay. Now we got wings and fans. We can make our favorite plane. How about we just make one right now, actually? Where's our favorite plane? Actually, do we have control sticks? Because that's important. No, we don't. Do we? No, we don't. Hearty radish. Okay, whatever. We'll take out a control stick. Yeah. Because regardless, like, if we don't take it out, it's the only other option is making it via Zonite, which we would have even a situation like this. That's everything? Yeah. Let's go look. I'm pretty sure we'll just need to make it go all the way up. Oh, there's your boy. Do we really need a plane for this? I was just tempted by the easiness of making a plane. There's a monster behind you. Watch out. We got mushrooms. Ooh. Is there anything else we need to pay attention to around here? Doesn't seem like it. Let us go. We don't even really need to do this. Ow. I wasn't prepared, okay. Get away from that sludge. Whoops.
Done and done. Link, let us keep pushing forward.
Wait, what was he supposed to say down there? Beam emitter. I just wanted to kill my guy. Did my plane? Oh, my plane is still here. Nice. Not that I'm probably gonna use it now. Let me have a look-see. Just in case there's something going on. Nope. Looks like that was it. Just more goop.
Is that? From what I can tell, all of the sludge waterfalls are falling from the ruins above here. In other words, if there is a source for the sludge somewhere, then it must be. Link, once you are amply prepared, let us dive right in.
Yeah, let's go.
Right, the time has finally arrived. Off we go.
I'm wearing the right shirt, right? Yes, I am. Wait, hold on. What was that over there? Is that part of the dungeon, maybe? Well, I guess we'll see what we see.
Water Temple. The Great Wellspring of Hyrule.
There it is, the water temple. We are going to not do this to
today, because it is the end of stream. We got to go to bed. Everybody do. We'll get the cutscene going and get the teleport. And then we'll be good. That's a big goop. Holy shit. That's a lot of fucking goop. My mans, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this fucking goop? That's a lot of goop.
How magnificent to think that such a structure was floating in the sky above our own Zora's domain. Link, look! That is surely the source of the sludge. I'm certain of it. We must do something about it.
Huh?
That's it! Link, you see it, do you not? If we could only make use of that water.
Yeah, we have to unlock all 5 of those, and then it'll sludge it up, and then the boss will come out because it's not happy of all of that, and then we'll fight the boss, and then there'll be no sludge. Boop. There we go. Teleport achieved. Aren't we getting gooped in the face because we're right underneath this? Oh!
Seems it did not work. But you saw it too, did you not? Using that mechanism did have an effect. There simply was not enough water.
Hmm? That sound again. Be like, hey yo, get the 5! Get all of them! There are 5 and 4s. Get it.
This is the source of the pure waters of Zora's domain.
This is what makes it rain.
Use your power to turn on the 4 faucets and you can collect water here.
Here we go, we got our map.
Heed my words.
Heed my words. It happened yet again, only this time I heard the voice loud and clear. The 4 faucets. I see. If we turn those on, we can acquire more water for the water vessels. Right. Let us get to work, Link. Together, with our powers combined, there's nothing in the world that can stop us.
Of course. You're my bro now. Are we traveling? Yeah! You're my bro now! You're in the party! Stop leaving me behind! I'll miss you. Hold on, let's fucking get rid of this Joker. Choo-choos running around like they own the place? Fucking choo-choos? Let's not use up fucking... Whatchamacallits? Arrows. What do we got around here? I know I said I was gonna stop. I am gonna stop. But I'm just gonna get the lay of the land. I swear. Swear to God. Can't have those choo-choos walking around. Can't have just like bare stuff sitting when I could get it. In the map. What the fuck? Oh, it's in the basement. Yeah, I think probably the... What is the place? Probably this way? I don't know. I'm probably just gonna start back in the middle when I start this again. But yeah, that's it for stream. It's done. It's done. We gotta go to bed. That was a good stream. We're actually getting on with it. We're actually getting plot. We got Side on our team. He's not gonna leave us now. We got a new boyfriend and a new girlfriend. I love this. But yeah, that's going to be it for today. What's the schedule like in my life? No stream tomorrow. I don't think I'm going to stream on Sunday. I feel like that's a day for doing chores and shit. Actually, no. I will stream on Sunday because either I stream Sunday or Monday. If I'm streaming Sunday, I'm not streaming Monday. If I stream Monday, it's because I decided not to do what I was going to do. But yeah, that's going to be the plan. But next Zelda... will have to be next week on the 27th. It might be early. I'm off that day. And I think I had a plan to do Final Fantasy as well, so I'll probably do an earlier Zelda stream, maybe on the 26th even. I don't know. October's been fucked up for schedule. So much is going on, strangely. But it's kind of fun, so it's alright. But thanks for saying hi, Banana Star and Nautigen. I'm glad that you guys popped in. Been thinking about you guys, not just in general. Haven't seen you in a while, so it was good to see you in stream, if not real life. But so it goes. But yeah, that's going to be it. More Omori soon. Soon, one way or another. And yeah, everybody, enjoy your weekend if possible. Take care of yourselves. Stay cool, stay frosty. And I'll see you next time. Good. Bye.